Alrighty, once you have successfully added 90 microliters of DMEM into every single well, you're now ready to begin adding treatment. Again, we are only working with DMSO today, however you'll have different concentrations of toxins to work with in class. I take the 20 microliter barrier micropipette and I set it to 10 microliters and grab a tip. You'll take 10 microliters of DMSO. And you'll work with one well at a time. So I'm going to add the DMSO directly into the DMEM of the first row, or the first well of the first row. I'm going to pipette it up and down 5 times. It doesn't have to be exact. If you forget to count, that is okay. Then you'll take 10 microliters out of that well and you'll put it into the adjacent well to the right side. You'll pipe that up and down about 5 times. Do so the exact same thing for the next one. And then the last one. And take the last 10 microliters from that last well and put it in the waste. You're going to repeat the step for all of your samples, so you're going to successfully serially dilute your samples. That's everything.